And we begin tonight with breaking news. A high-speed chase that started in Orange County came to a crashing end tonight along Interstate 10. The driver leading police through Vidor, through Beaumont, all the way over to Highway 365, halfway to Winnie, more than 30 miles. Police spiked the driver's tires, but he kept going on those flat tires before he finally crashed in the median. We're working to find out why he refused to stop for officers and what charges he'll face. No one was hurt.